Hello friends, today we will see the extracorporeal Weston knot. Weston knot was started by arthroscopic surgeons and it doesn't need knot pusher. So you will put shorter above the longer and then a single hitch will be taken. And after that you will encircle the left limb and come from below up. And then you will encircle the right and left limb both and then you will go to the first hitch. And this is done. You can slide it and wherever you want to lock it, just you will pull the tail end and it gets locked. So you can use at birth suspension or sacrocolpopexy or myomectomy or vault closure also. So this is a beautiful locked knot that is called as Weston knot. Again we will see, you will put shorter on the left side, longer on the right side, put shorter above the longer and then a single hitch will be taken. After taking the single hitch, you will encircle the left limb and first it will go from above and then it will come from below up. And then you will encircle the right limb and left limb both. And after encircling both the limb, now you will go to the first hitch. And it will be over. So this is a beautiful knot. And you can slide it and wherever you want to lock it, just you will pull the tail and it get locked. After that, you can use it for the purpose of your knotting. And you don't need knot pusher.